More government job cuts and other reductions in public spending have been outlined by Italy's Prime Minister Mario Monti. Despite strike threats from the country's powerful unions, Monti is talking about cutting the number of civil servants by 10% and getting rid of 1 in 5 state managers. The PM says the cuts are urgently needed, otherwise sales tax will have to go up by 2% in October.